Welcome. Today, we'll be talking about how to calculate discount percentages in Excel in a quick and easy way. Let's get into it right now. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To calculate a discount percentage in Excel, first select the cell where you're planning to show the result. Then go to the Home tab and format the cell as percentage using this percent style button. This way, you'll make sure Excel will display the results as a percentage, including the percent sign. Once the cell has been formatted correctly, we type in the equal sign and divide the discounted price in C3 with the original price, the price before the discount was applied in B3. When we press Enter, we get the first important result, which tells us that the discounted price, €7, is 70% from the original price of €10. However, we're trying to calculate the discount, so we need to subtract this calculated figure, 70%, from 100%. In terms of the formula, we need to subtract the first result from the number 1. So, this is the final formula, which will help you calculate the discount percentage in a quick and easy way. If the original price was €10 and the discounted price is €7, you saved 30%. And if the discounted price changes to €9, Excel automatically recalculates the discount percentage and shows 10% in the target cell. The formula works with all numbers and you'll get the result immediately. Couldn't be quicker and easier. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.